Hey everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make a gluten-free, dairy-free, low-sugar matzo candy. Whether you're celebrating the Feast of Unleavened Bread, or you're just looking for a fun, tasty, semi-healthy dessert, you won't want to miss this. Stay tuned, I'll be right back.